As you already know, guys, Windows 11 25H2 is released on stable version. So what we are going to do, if you are on Windows 11 24H2 and you wanted to upgrade on 25H2, but you don't see the upgrade on upgrade area, I mean Windows Update, I'm going to show you how to do this manually. You have to do it manually because you are on unsupported computer, okay? So go ahead, watch this video tutorial right now and let's upgrade to the latest release on Windows 11 25H2. So guys, if you are running on unsupported computer, Windows 11 24H2, as you see here, 24H2, and now the latest version, 25H2, is released, but you don't see it here on update area. You can't see here because your computer is unsupported. Even if you install it using the script and using the method to bypass the processor requirement and everything, and you're already on Windows 11 24H2, even if your computer is not supported officially, what you are going to do to install 25H2, you have to do it manually. I'm going to show you how. Now I'm doing some updates. Windows Security Platform. Yes, all these updates are 24H2, as you see here. Even if you restart the computer, I'm going to do all of these updates. And the first and an easiest method that I'm going to do to upgrade from 24H2 to 25H2 on unsupported computer, I'm going to try to download the small package to install it on your computer. So what I'm going to do, go to Tips to Fix website here. You will see the latest post that I did is this one here. Download Windows 25H2 Enablement Package. This is the first method that I'm going to try. Download this for 64-bit. And let's try if this will work on my unsupported computer. If this doesn't work or doesn't install on your computer, then I'm going to show you full setup method, okay? Just click yes here. The updates are being installed. Let's see. Okay, this update is done. Now I'm going to restart the computer and let's see if this 25H2 will appear on my computer, okay? So what I did, I just download that package from Microsoft, and it's small update from 24H2 to 25H2. Make sure your Windows 24H2 is updated to the latest version. Install every security updates, everything, cumulative updates that you see. Then after that, download that small package that I did and do it like I did, guys. Very short, very small, and very, very fast. So let's see the properties now. Yes, I'm on 25H2 on my unsupported PC here. Let's see PCL check. You see, I'm on this unsupported PC. Now check for updates and see if we are able to get new updates for Windows 11 25H2. We have this cumulative update. So another method to upgrade from 24H2 to 25H2 is using full setup. So let me show you how to do it. Downloading the full ISO of Windows 11 25H2 and using my script to fully set up and fully replace all Windows files, okay? And you decide which method you like most. Now what we are going to do, let's download Windows 11, the latest version. Here it is. You see here, version 25H2. Go ahead and download it. Select a Windows 11 multi-edition ISO for 64 devices. But before you download, you have to choose your language. But the language will be the same with your existing Windows 11 language that you have on your computer. So how to see that? See the link on the description. And here it is, you will see the command that you need is this one here. With this command, you can check your existing Windows language. So go ahead and click CMD command. Very easy, right click as admin here. Right click on command prompt and you will see that ENUS. This is my existing Windows 11. It's very important if you don't want to lose any files during the upgrade, okay? English United States here. If you are in United Kingdom or if you are Australia or Canada, choose English International. Okay, confirm. Let's download it. Yes, here it is. It's downloading right now. Another thing that we need for today is the script that I created for you guys. In GitHub, go here on Tips to Fix and you will see Tips to Fix Windows 11 Installer. I like this script because it works well, so I'm going to download it. Yes, and I'm explaining everything here. You can extract using 7-zip or you can extract using Windows 11 extractor, so it's default method. Okay, here it is. I just open up, and what I'm going to do, I just drag and drop here my script, both of these files. Yes, these files are here. I created this bat file, and this one here is PowerShell script, and we are ready. I just double click here on Run Installer and click Run. It will open up new window right now. Yes, PowerShell. Yes, Tips to Fix Windows 11 25H2 installer. Click continue. Yes, we have CPU check for SSE 4.2 and PopCNT supported. Do you want to continue? Click yes. Fast install, advanced install, and registry key to original. Remove bypasser. Okay. So I will use this fast install upgrade. No registry edits. Now it will require you open this Windows 11 25H2 English that we download officially from Microsoft. Then now it will mount the ISO and will extract it here on the same folder. You see, it created the folder created automatically now. Okay, we are ready now. It will show up this pop-up. Thank you for enjoy Windows 11 25H2. Thanks for using Tips to Fix script. And if you click yes, it will ask you for confirmation to subscribe my channel. Don't forget to do it, okay? Do it for me, guys. So subscribe the channel, okay? Now, here change how setup. It will be done. I don't like any downloading updates or something. Click not now. And now I just click next. It's checking the PC. Accept. Keep files and settings and apps. Here it is. I'm going to click install. And then we are ready. Here it is. Computer will restart in a few moments. What was that? My device running a problem? Need to restart. So as you see, using the fast method, using the first method, using only setup prep Windows Server, it made my computer. So it didn't upgrade from 24H2 to 25H2. And what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to use the second method, do the registry tricks. So the installation failed in the second boot. I will run script again. Run as administrator. Now I will run script again with advanced install, apply bypass registry keys, use the same ISO. So all bypass keys are applied successfully, and now I'm going to, for this I will click OK. Now I'm repeating the process again, but with a second method. Keep files and settings. We'll click OK. Install again. Okay, working updates 30%. Yes, I like this full upgrade, guys, because I'm replacing all the files, all the main files on Windows 24H2 with these new files. It will be like refreshing your computer completely. I like you to do it in this way, guys. This is the best way, I think. I think we did it. Go to properties. Yes, 25H2, guys. This is how we upgrade from 24H2 to Windows 11 25H2 using the second method of my script, okay? As you see, guys, this script is working well and it's super easy. So if you're still in Windows 10 and you want to upgrade to 25H2 or 24H2, I did video tutorials for that, okay? Go ahead, watch it right now. Oh, wait a second. If you didn't subscribe my channel yet, please go ahead, subscribe my channel. I will make new video tutorials only for you, okay? God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.